Piggles, how you doing today? And Sam, how you doing today? I'm not missing. I'm right here. I was just setting things up. Pops, I'm doing fantastic. Dude, nice. Glad you're doing fan-fizzy-tastic. You still mad? I'm sorry you're mad, Sam. But you know what they say. Don't get mad. Get glad. Okay. Ugh. Oh, crap. I need to turn off that mod thing, apparently. I'm having school, but I mean, aside from that. So I need to turn off unlimited money and unlock everything. Cool. Which one was the one we were farther on? Oh, that one. Definitely this one. Okay. You're 40 minutes in. Nice? Question mark? And I've already typed 3. All right, we are back in it. 3 essays. I'm sorry, man. Back in it. Back in it to win it. Make our city better. Hey, what up, Sleep Finn. Yeah, you know what? Ike, that's good. Hit healing winds right after as he did beta, but could not get my high potion in time and rip. Sam, I wouldn't try to mess with the serpent. It's, Serpent's not, I don't think it'll go well. Serpent doesn't like anybody. I'm sorry I'd do this to you. Dude, no problems. No issues at all. What is this? Ah, it's an incineration plant. I can't get rid of it. Essays in 49 minutes is BS, but it gets me ahead. Whatever gets you ahead, man. Then you don't have to do them later. Alright, so we still have pockets of pollution in different places. Maybe I can do things to change that. Not maybe, I can do things to change that, actually. So, that's an incinerator. That I can't change. That has to be there. I have to burn garbage. This is also an incineration plant. Can't get rid of that. This is a coal plant? I can get rid of this. And put a different thing. There. I believe this is incineration, and that's oil power plant, so I could get rid of that. 15 minutes per essay with a 2-minute break in between each one. Did it say 49? I meant 40. How long are they, Piggles? If I may ask. This is costing me $2,000 a week to run. Because I have to run the upkeep, and I have to import my oil because I don't have any. So the importing of oil is costing me a lot of money. When a solar power plant cost me $700 a week less and is actually better. 12 minutes per essay with a 2-minute break in between each one. About 1,000 words. Oh, that's not bad. 1,000 words is nothing. I mean, obviously, it's still, you gotta type 1,000 words, but that's not bad at all. Okay, so I think I want to replace this with this. Well, what is this area? Shops. Area shops. I need more industry and offices, but that will come in time. I might have to get another incinerator. Crematorium, because dead bodies are starting to take a while to get taken care of. There's trash, but trash will get picked up. Yeah, trash is gonna get picked up. In fact, trash is getting picked up. So, what I need to do is I need to pull this road this way and then bring it and connect over to this. And also, I'm going to probably keep bringing this up in segments. And those will be more office buildings. I mean, I have the money. Which is a great luxury to have. Trash! You know what? It's fine. I'm gonna put it right there. And then I need to do water. Before anything, I really need to, like, do this. Okay. And then these will become office buildings. I'm kind of disenchanted with the industry, even though industry is important and it makes you money, and I actually think it might make me more money than the offices do. I'm kind of disenchanted with it because of the fact that it pollutes everything. Look at all the pollution on the ground from factories. It's gross. But what I'm thinking I'm going to end up doing is I'm thinking I'm going to end up de-zoning most of this area. And move out everybody, and this whole area down here will become industry by itself, and it will be a not secluded, because we're connected to it, but like a sectioned off, or just a sectioned area of business. That way the pollution can stay all down there. Okay, here's the problem. We have one trash thing trying to take care of everybody over here. Like, we have all of these buildings, and we only have one trash building. So I could see how that would be a slow process. So what we are going to do is we are going to add another incinerator. And that should help take care of that problem. It's not a problem. I mean, it's not really like a problem that I need to worry about, because trash is still getting picked up. It's just getting picked up slow. But I can fix it. So, am I going to buy the Dark Souls 3 DLC? Yes, I am. I've thought about buying it, and I'm gonna buy it. Why are you not operating? Oh, you are operating. Okay. So 4 essays done in 45 minutes, 1K words each, except for the last one, which is 2,500. That's a bit of an increase. And then how is trash over here coming? I think we have enough trash places over here. I could put one more, but I don't know if I want to do that. I might pull a road off of here down here and then put a trash and a dead person area down here. You're done? Nice. They can wait till tomorrow. Sometimes that is the best thing to do. Why are you not powering? There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna need even more stuff. Probably gonna need another trash thing, because down in this area is not getting trash taken care of very easily. I'll probably, when I extend this up and put a road in between it, I'll probably connect a road and then put trash on that road. But first and foremost, let's get rid of this coal plant. The coal plant is producing pollution, and it's more expensive than solar. It also produces less power than solar. So, I don't see why I would want it. That is $8,000 a week. Don't want that. I do it now, but the next 3 or 5K, and one is 2.5K. Sometimes a break is important. That made the people around there happy, because no more of that. However, what is that? Well, that is also a coal power. Okay. Where do I want to put this thing at? Probably somewhere in here, to be honest. Is that an open spot right there? It looks like it. I'm gonna have to destroy businesses regardless, so. I'll put it right here. Yeah, I'll put it right there. And we'll see how it goes. This pollution should clear up. Eventually. Definitely also when Steam Winter Sale or Boxing Day Sale comes, whichever comes around first, I'm going to buy a lot of shit. I'm probably also going to lose a lot of money when the Steam Sale comes. Coal power plant. Shoot, coal power plant produces 40. The solar energy place produces 160. So that's four times the amount of coal power plant, and it costs, this costs the same to run two coal power plants. It actually costs less than two coal power plants and produces four times more than a power plant. So it produces double two. So these are just, those would just be better investments anyway. I logged onto my Steam account and realized I have a good amount of money on it, and by good amount, I mean like 500. No clue how it got there, and I have about another 500 coming around by the start of December. Dude, nice. Alright, so now that that is emptied, we can do that again. Try to cut the pollution down. I really am. I would love to see my pollution cut. As best I can cut it. So, I could get rid of a couple of power plants in favor of solar energy. Because solar energy is more efficient and costs less. Trying to validate his reasoning before he fuckles up. Nah, dude! It's good reasoning. It's good logic. And those are slowly being built, so I don't need to worry about that. The game wants me to build more commercial shops when the commercial shops I already have don't even have enough customers. Shops at. I could see how you'd want me to get more, to be honest. I don't have that money. Many. I've got enough money where I can just be like, Fooklet and buy the new god. I might have to help out this area with trash and whatnot. They don't seem like they are getting their trash picked up. So if I put it like... I don't even know if I need to put it that far. That. And then incinerator. And then... crematorium and incinerator. It's gonna make some people upset, no matter what I do. No matter what, it's gonna piss somebody off. No mods, naked party time. Alright, so they'll deal with the dead people now. Apparently that wasn't working. Listen, I know you have more demand for offices. There's all this spot right here to build offices. Get over it and build them. Somebody's getting caught in the pollution, no matter what. Well, if I were to... do it like that... then no... will still get caught in it. I would need to put it, like, right here. Oh, there's a garbage thing right there. Yeah, but it's clearly not getting to the people over here. Let's just do this. Let's just completely and utterly do this. Fuck, man. I don't think there's any way I can do it without getting people in collision. Where is everyone? I don't know, man. Probably doing better things. Are you guys gonna come get this? Gotta make sure everything's running. Everything's got enough power. Solar power plant is still producing a lot of power, even with the half sunlight. We're still producing a ton of power. Gotta find somewhere this thing. That's not good. I really need to figure out OBS. It ain't hard. It's not hard once you kind of do it once or twice. What if I were to just... Slope too steep? How steep is my slope? That don't look that steep! That doesn't look steep at all. I don't know what you're talking about, game. I've built on steeper slopes than this. Guys! Why are you not picking up this dead person? Literally right next to you. You know what? There. Now there's no dead person today. I haven't done it once, let alone twice. Everybody's slacking. Or at least it feels that way. Let's put some shops over here. Dead person? Yeah, you know, people die. Go murder, go. Not murder! Just a dead person. Okay, they need a police station. You guys need a police station. You already have a fire station. You've got a medical place. So I don't need to worry about that. Everybody got power. Everybody has power. Everybody's got water. All right, let's just figure this out. multiple things I want to figure out. Yeah, this will be noisy, but it's better. So, I'm going to do this. And then I'm going to... Well, I'll wait until it's up and running before I get rid of the other two. You're so tired? Take a nap! At school. Just sleep in class. Freaking, this doesn't pollute as much, right? No, it does. It pollutes equally as much. Something's wrong. Great. Is that up and running? It is up and running. So, let's get rid of this. That and let's get rid of this. That should help. You can't well rip. This thing causing pollution over here is incinerator. Incinerator is so much better than just the normal garbage. Okay. Again, that pollution will go away eventually. BRB, no worries, man. Do BRB all you want. We are running on a lot of... We got power! I'm not worried about power. I am worried about that I might run into... I need another water pump. But these things have made... these things have made operating much more efficient. Because we're still dumping pollution into the river. But we're dumping so much less of it into the river. Avalanche! What up? How you doing today? Avalanche, how you doing today? Glad you're doing good. Welcome, welcome, Avalanche. So let's see what we got here. Was that the university had a robbery? I had to sneeze. I see your stream, so all is fine. Dude, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Pops, Mossy! Mossy, how you doing today? Ugh. Incinerator. Yep. You're sick? I'm sorry, you're sick. Get your door. Oh, 1 second, everybody.
So we gotta tear down this house. There are a lot of uneducated people. Ashlyn Richardson said, yes, hashtag recycling. What the fuck? I wasn't done reading that tweet. Pause the game. We have 700,072. I'm not in a chair. You're in a chair.
I wanted to read that tweet.
Ashlyn Richardson said, yes, exclamation boy. Hashtag recycling is an important step in admitting our impact on nature and the environment. Hashtag reduce. Hashtag carbon footprint, motherfucker.
Okay, I'm back. Any mods in chat? Not currently, no. I left for like 3 minutes and everybody showed up. Hi, Pickles. Oh my god, hi, Austin. Food poisoning sucks. Mossy, food poisoning sucks. I will agree with you. You can agree too. So that was Austin, for those of you who don't know who that is. I heard the Xbox noise and I thought I touched it with my foot somehow. I was like, ha ha. Alright, so what we're actually doing. Co-op stream? No, not today. I can't co-op this game. Alright, so what we were trying to do is... What were we trying to do? Hey, what up, Desi? Desi, how are you doing today? Mossy, what did you get food poisoning from? If you even know. You're okay? I'm glad you're okay. I'm glad you are doing okay, Desi. Welcome, welcome. Picture I just sent to Austin. No classes today due to flooding and power outage, and yesterday was Thanksgiving. So, Desi, you got hit by the hurricane. Sorry to hear that. At least class is canceled. That's a positive. Go away, pollution. Alright, so, again, we're trying to convert over to green energy as best we can. Alright, I need to look at... Austin gonna get a picture of the whitest motherfucker I know in about 10 minutes. I don't know if that was possible. What do you mean, Desi? I need to look at these unique buildings that we haven't built. Statue of Wealth, Plaza, Shopping. Plaza of the Dead, fill 3 instances of cemetery. Oh, that's... I don't care about that. Neighborhood Park. Posh Mall, the fanciest of fancy malls for the fancy people. Okay. Colossal... I know you're coming back. I guess you could say some people don't even have roads. It's bad. It's bad for the hurricane, I know. We were having state of emergency. I was safe, though we didn't have much of a flood. Well, Desi, I'm glad you're safe. Sorry about all that, though. takes you like 10 minutes to re-download it. Alright, so we want... What do we want? So much wind, it was oddly relaxing. Nice. Whoa, Grand Library. Science Center. Science! Inside the Science Center, top-notch scientists from all the world work to find out how the world we live in... About the world we live in. Their latest discoveries are presented to visitors in expositions. Requirement for building the fusion power plant. Stadium. Theater of Wonders. I might do the science building. To be honest. I'll do the science building across from... Or next to the, somewhere right around here. Next to the Expo Center. How you been? I've been alright, Desi. I've been doing very alright. You gave me a boner. Not the penis boner, a heart boner, an affection erection. Some kid just said that. Best thing I've heard all year. Oh man, there's just not that much space to put this thing anywhere. I'll put it here. Science! Sounds like something I would say. Odd. Fire department slacking again. Did not get to that building. Sorry. Not enough fuel. Right, again, this is another reason coal plants, I don't want them. So here's what we're gonna do. Time to put a solar plant. Right here. And then I'll get rid of the coal plants whenever it's up and running. Which is already up and running. So... Power. I just gave you power. Shut up. I just gave it to you. I just gave you power. Shut up. Okay. I just sent Austin the best pictures. So again, the pollution will clear up. Getting rid of pollution is the best. I really don't want to be polluting everything, so... It just looks gross, and it feels gross, and people get sick. What? Why are we not growing? What's happening? Like, why is this happening? There's not that many. Oh, there's more deaths than births per week. Interesting. There's not that many demand. The demand is pretty tame. Dude. Yes. just saw Pops' feet and Austin's feet. What in this in the snap? And a bunny. Yeah, I have a friend bunny. I have a bunny friend, and Austin fed it a carrot. I wonder if I make this one. Make that a one-way road. If that would fix a lot of things. When'd you get a bunny? Is it Charlotte's Christmas present? Just fucking with you. I know it's your neighbors. Actually, this seems like it made things worse. Well, I'll let it figure itself out for a little while, and then we'll see. So this area can get This area could get redone because I don't need all those shops, and they're not even drawing customers anyway. Like, none of these shops are really drawing customers at all, so I don't think I need them. Here that will probably make me money. We had Thanksgiving yesterday, but dinner and stuff on Sunday. I accidentally flipped a table. Dude, nice. I think we're fine power-wise. I don't think I need to worry about anything while it's disconnected. Money? Hey, what up, Kevin? How you doing today, Kevin? Finally, a person doesn't ask how one accidentally flips a table. Pickles, I figure if you want to tell me, you'll tell me. Low land value. Eh, well, you know. Get over it. You're great? I'm glad you're great, man. Hey, what up, Sneak? How you doing today, Sneak? Well, in that case, this is a certain game made me rage. It doesn't happen too often. We were playing Flippy Cup. I missed the cup, and table flipped. Cool. Cool beans. Yeah, well, you know. I bet I could make these houses. I don't need to make those shops. I think it's fine, actually. So, I need to whatever this area. People need to move out, basically. That's all offices, okay. I think with 60,000 people you can build an airport. I don't have 60,000 people. So I can't build an airport. 70,000. Okay, so Tony Parker, the point guard? I need to start mass out of here. Pollution's going away, which is awesome. I can't do anything about the incinerator. The incinerator produces pollution. I can't do anything about it. Also, the incinerator doesn't do what it says it does. It's like the incinerator plant collects and burns garbage to produce electricity. Yeah, it doesn't really do that. I mean, it does, but it's such a small amount that it's really not even helpful. Well, the demand for industry just skyrocketed. But the employment's unemployment is really high, right? Yeah, 15% unemployment. That's not good. That's bad, actually. Might need a fire department down here, now that I think about it. You might need a lot of things down here, actually, now that I think about it. Let's... I'm gonna hold off, actually. A lot of trash. I see you build a road for gangsters to come and what? What? What are you talking about, Kevin? That would take care of it. At least it should. Get it, guys. Get it. Woo. Apparently a lot of people died over here. And there's lots of trash. Even though trash and cleaning up dead people is literally right down the street. That small one road? But what does that have to do with gangsters and killing? Science Center. It's really cheap. I'm surprised how cheap this thing is. What up, Tommy? How you doing today, Tommy? Oh, come on. Call the Science Center Pops, doesn't it? Science Center? I understand science. What do you mean, Kevin? Finished FF7? I did, yes. Did finish FF7. That is a thing that happened. This'll help get the garbage a bit much easier. And I guess I'll put one of these. Damn. Oh, it's gonna need power, okay. And then all over here will probably end up being, like, living area. Why are you guys not getting the dead bodies? Like, what is going on here? I'm really happy with the low rate of abandoned buildings we have. Like we have very rarely abandoned buildings. We have like one or two at a time. I can't talk, but you know. Steve is murdering you at Call of Duty. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, man. Alright. We got it. We're going. We're getting it. It's Tuesday? Yeah, okay. Let's see here. I have all this space over here if I really want to do anything with it, but... Oh, I did have a plan for this, actually. I was gonna plan on, like, making an off-ramp here, and then making this whole thing, like, shops. Like, one of those, like, stop-offs when you see on the highway, where all it is just shops for you to buy things. I was gonna do that. Tuesday? For me, it's no school day. Dude, nice. Gotta be a better way to. Mulligan Pickles. This is a one-way into the city ramp. So I need a ramp to get back out. I think that's how that works. I don't know. Obviously, video game. Maybe I don't need one. Firehouse. The rest of the stuff is just whatever. Angry Clans mobile game? That's amazing. Do you own something? No, Kevin, you haven't asked for anything. Because Austin did not help. Goddamn Pickles. Let's do this. See if that's an exit. Sorry. See if that's an exit. It is an exit. Okay. Now they can leave. Yeah, anybody who comes can't leave. Now they can. Yeah, now they can leave. That might actually be helpful. Oh, he's going over here. Why? Let's follow this guy. Where are you going, bud? Going a long way. And that asshole biker is in his way. I eat like I should be insanely fat. Me too, man. Where are you going? If he goes into the other city, I'm gonna be like, well, what? What? Where are you going? Oh, there. He went in there. Why did a hospital... Why did an ambulance from all the way over here come over here? You're ripped half, nice. Alright, now we have an off-ramp. I'm happy with that. Although that off-ramp might get really busy. I have two places in my city where traffic is really bad. Here, because all these roads flow into that area, and here, where the highway goes into my industry. Really a problem, and we have not figured this out. I was gonna put a roundabout here, but no. The guy inside is dead, confirmed. Not enough customers? I'm sorry, man. That's really not my issue as the mayor. So this row of stuff doesn't need to be this big. If I have too many shops condensed like this, a lot of them go out of business because there's so many shops competing for so little customers, I think that it causes a problem. So what I think I need to do is figure out... Let's see, I have... that there. Oh, they're... What? Good looking city, I always build two... tight and close together, and it fucks me over with traffic. Hello, Salted Soup! How are you doing today? Welcome, welcome. Remember when the stream rescued us all? I do, actually. So, I want to dezone. I want to dezone this side of the street. That building. Where are you? Are you the police station? Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, is traffic getting bad here? That's not good. How are you doing today, Salted Soup? Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Alright, we need to get rid of this. Okay, this off-ramp was a bad idea. In theory, it was a great idea. In practice, it was awful. But, you know, it's just a theory. Okay, so, what am I gonna do here? I need an off-ramp, but how do I want to do this? PC died, so waiting for my new laptop to arrive tomorrow. Dude, nice! So you're filling the void of this game in my life right now. I'm good, good stream. Dude, thank you for the compliment. I'm glad you're doing good. Welcome, welcome. Sorry your PC died. That's no fun. That's no fun at all. Can I do this as an offer? Or, yeah. Could that be my off-ramp? Would that cause problems? I don't think so. See, I think what happened was the off-ramp would have been fine, but because it was going into the loop right here, the loop is always busy, So it fed all this traffic into this loop that's already busy anyway. Instead of, like, letting people get off over here and continuing their journey. So this will actually probably be more effective of a ramp. Because that will help people leave. Instead of helping people leave from here and go to here to clog up the entire city. The ramp is bad, but the ramp, that's not too bad. It's actually getting better. Like, the ramp is getting better. There's some bad traffic areas, but that just comes with building a city. So, you have a MacBook Air that usually is used as a paperweight. Nice. My PC died way earlier, and now I can't play my favorite games. What is this area? Nothing? Oh, it's office building that hasn't been built yet. Because it's not needed. Okay. So again, what I want to do eventually, or what I would like to do, what I would like to do eventually is move everybody out of here. Like, all my residents out, and it just become factories. And this just be the gross, polluted factory spot on the map. Although there's pollution where I have incinerators, but that can't be helped. It sucks, doesn't it? It sure sucks. It's been a year since it died. I could honestly put another power thing. I don't need one, I don't think. I've got so much electricity available. I'm using 337 and I'm producing 755. Instead of the on-ramp, why don't you use a closed junction? Because they're huge and hard to deal with. Because, like, they're massive and just hard to deal with. And I don't think the traffic on my on-ramp is... Yeah, the traffic on my on-ramp isn't actually bad. Traffic over here is awful because of this ramp. I'm gonna need to build another one, I think. I think what I'm gonna do is put a secondary ramp, because then that'll give other people options besides the one ramp. So, let's make this. Let's make a second off-ramp. And see if that splits the traffic a little bit. Just a little bit. Why are there so many dead people? And why are you not getting picked up? Because there's a thing literally right there. There's a cemetery right there. I mean, instead of the junction you're already using? You mean this thing? You mean this right here? I'm trying to get on the same page with you. Sometimes it's hard because of the delay. That's actually not a bad idea. That's actually not a bad idea at all. To answer your question, this was what came with the highway when I bought the plot of land. Like, this was my original plot of land over here, And then when I bought this part, this was already here. That's why I'm using it. Damn delay! After a month when my PC died, my dog killed my phone, so I had like 3 to 5 months with no internet connection. Well, I had internet, but I had nothing to access it with. Kevin, that might be for the that might have been for the better, man. Do something else besides like watch stuff. You know, that's really not a bad idea. How would I make it work is the question. Because the roads on this are actually too narrow. Like, the two roads are actually too narrow to connect to the two highways. And I would have to really destroy this to make it work. Which would basically mean pause the game. You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save the game. And we are gonna make a mistake. We're gonna pause the game and we're gonna make a mistake. Every view counts. Every view helps. Every view does help. That is a true statement. We are going to try and make this thing work by making a giant mistake. So let's do it. Hold on, let me look. I can always reload if this doesn't work, so I'm not super concerned. Alright, so I need to bulldoze. Goodbye, Mr. Highway. You've served me well. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And hopefully, it won't be in vain either. It'll work. I'm 93% sure. This is what was here, this intersection. And then this is what we would put here instead. I'm 80% sure. Alright, so I need to keep. Oh! It isn't gonna work because I can't put it on the slope. Yeah, I can't put it there. I can put it like... I can put it like right here, but then it doesn't help me. Huh. I'm leaving if it doesn't work. The slope weird. Clear all the roads, just have the highway. Ech. It destroys so many businesses. Yeah, I don't think it's worth. I can get it to work, but I would get it to work by moving it like down here, and then that doesn't help me. Yeah, I actually don't think that's gonna work. As much as it would be cool, I don't think it's gonna work. be careful. There are stranger, dangerous strangers out there. I'm looking just so you know. No worries, Granger. Granger! Thank you for lurking, man. I appreciate it. Also, how are you doing today? Okay, we have all this office building over here that will eventually be built. That is lurking. I'm doing all right. Oh, my bad. I'm dumb. I think I continue to prove that. You guys have the same color. That's not an excuse because your name is way longer, but God damn it. How you doing today, Granger? You doing all right? I'm glad you're doing all right. Now that I see that you've answered already. You know what? Kill me. I'm retarded. I'm just staying out of principle. You do you, man. You do whatever you gotta do. I'm fucking retarded. I'm sorry. I suck. I can't read. I can't talk. I can't do anything. Piggles and I are the same race. We have the same. Whoa! Same color. Are these houses? Yes, they are. I really like my duality. My, like, low density living and factories and shops and then high density offices and apartments. Man, it is a rarity when there is, like, no demand for industry. What is my unemployment at? 9%. It's down from 15. Unemployment is down. It needs to go way down. That needs to go way, way down. It was at 3% not that long ago. And then it skyrocketed to 15. I have to pee. I gotta pee, man. I could build a metro, but I'm scared. Also, it really wouldn't, I don't even think, matter. Because educated workers don't work in factories. And what is my education at? Of all of my education, I have only 18% is uneducated. So 64% are graduated. And we have a lot of educated people on different levels of education. This is the area of uneducated people because there's no school over here. But I kind of did that on purpose. Because I want somebody to work in my factories. And it was like, people who are educated are not going to work in factories because they don't want to do that. like the music in this game. Man, my city is a clusterfuck. God, it's so clustery. I'm surprised there's not more traffic issues than there already are. Speaking of, let's see how our ramps are doing. Hey! Second ramp has really freed up traffic. Just having this extra ramp has freed this whole area up, I think. That, or we're not at rush hour, which could also be a thing. Although, now that I look at it, I don't know if anybody's even using this one. Hey, use it and make me feel better. Damn it. I guess it is these people here that are using it more than anybody. So I guess the ramp over here. Oh, well, people are using it. But it's definitely not as used as this one. That'd be the thing where I would use this ramp, like in real life. If I was driving and I was like, there's that one ramp up like 5 minutes that's super busy, or I could just take this other shitty ramp that's like 2 minutes out of my way and nobody's using it. I wish I was smart enough to grid cities better. Or even just I understood city gridding better. Or just layouts in general better. Because I don't know. I don't have the like intuition to be like, that will cause congestion, or this shouldn't be like this. I gotta pee. I'll be right back. I really gotta pee, so BRB, if you need to pee or get some drink or get some food, do it now. I'll be right back. Go pee, bring Austin. Chat's lively, must be Wednesday. No mods are here, which is a rarity. I don't think we've ever had mods not be here this long. But I guess it makes sense because Charlotte's busy. Iron's probably busy. Crow's probably working. And Ogre's probably doing something with his family. I'm cool with the chat being however it is. If nobody talks, that's totally fine. Ain't nobody gotta talk. I am happy to sit here and try to entertain everybody that is lurking, even if nobody's here. Granger. I could temp mod. I don't really want to, but I gotta do my part, I guess. I'm a mod. I can mod. Okay, we are piling up dead people, so I need to fix that. Hey, speaking of mod, Iron Goal. How you doing today, man? I summoned Iron. I sacrificed a monster and summoned him. Whoa. That's a lot of people. Why is that happening? Crime rate is still non-existent. Where? I'm okay. Gonna be mad tomorrow as I have to get up early. Same! I'm also gonna be mad because I have to get up early. So, I feel you. A lot of fire hazard problems. Fire hazard is the biggest problem. Infrastructure is the key to a functional. Infrastructure was the word I was looking for earlier. I can't remember. Then I couldn't remember what it was. Where's the thing that tells me how many people are dying? Oh, there, right there. Oh, we do have more bursts than deaths. Oh, okay. We had more deaths than bursts for a while, so. Fire hazards are crazy, dude. 30% fire hazard is way higher than I want it to be. It's still in the, well, it's not even in the low area anymore. It's like in the area. Fire places. You're still here? Thank you, Sam. Going to buy Tranix? Dude, you do whatever you gotta do. Healthcare and then death care. Yep. Found it. Just took me a second. So let's see. Yeah. That's a big fire hazard. Call for impeachment. What up, Demon? How you doing today, Demon? That ought to eat into my money. Dr. Demon, how you doing? Doing? Dude, I'm glad you're doing. How about you? I'm doing alright myself. Trying to make my city functional. Trying to be the best mayor I can be, which is not a good one. Tranquilizers. Okay, I'm with you now, Sam. And a good day to you, sir. How are you? Solar energy, best energy. My money's down, but that's fine. I have a ton of money. As long as I'm, like, making something, I'll be happy. I'm here, and judging all of you by my own high standards. What up, ogre? How you doing today? I am tolerable. Other than the natural disasters, is there another expansion coming out? I don't believe so. I think natural disasters is it for a while. When someone judges me, Craigasm. Demon, you passed. This will probably be the last day we do City Skylines for a while. I think after this we'll take a break from City Skylines and we'll either come back to it or we'll just call this city a decent success. I'll probably move on to a different game on Thursday. Excuse me. You're great! I'm glad you're great, Ogre. Welcome, welcome. Glad you're doing great. Where would I want to buy land? I think I want to buy that land right there. Maybe there. There. Going until Godzilla turns up. I don't even know if Godzilla can turn up in my game. This game's super fun. I really, really, really like this game. It's just really complicated, which isn't a bad thing. I know I said but and made it sound like a bad thing, but it's not. I really like the game, but I think I want to move on to a different game, and then we can come back. Gears of War 4 next? No. I don't have Gears of War 4. So, no. Alright, now you're just being lazy. Literally, there's a crematorium right there. And there's two dead people literally down the street. Why don't you come pick him up? Thank you. We did do, a long time ago, we did do Gears of War 1, 2, whoa. Ogre! Ogre! Bring out your dead! Bring out your dead! Ogre, I appreciate that. Thank you. That was super cool. What did Ogre do? Ogre just gifted me Jade Empires. Or Jade Empire Special Edition. Enjoy. I will, man. Thank you for that. Why is the noise really high? I sent Pobs a nude photo. Not of me. Wait, why is the noise really high? Oh, traffic! Duh! I'm... God! Again, Ogre, thank you. That's really cool of you. A great game, and as you won't get an effing donate button, I mean, I guess technically that's done. Well, yeah, that would technically be a way to donate. My mind is blown at the moment. Well, I'll definitely stream that. I will definitely at some point stream that game. That's the game you described as Mass Effect in, like, ancient times, right? Why are my people going down? I'd really love to know this. Back to this game. It's gonna be weird, I think. So if I slam a roundabout right here. That's the one. It's by the same people who did BioWare. Or BioWare. Who did Mass Effect. So it's by BioWare. I hate that this is so sloped. I know I can terraform, but I'm lazy. My laziness trumps my terraforming. Mass Effect. Mass Effect's awesome. And Mass Effect is fucking great. I plan on streaming that again at some point. As FemShep. When in doubt, slap a roundabout on. Slap it a roundabout! Slap it a base. High density living. All the apartments. Dark green's hard to see. Not gonna lie. The dark green, like, for the apartments, is kinda difficult to see. I don't know if there's, like, an end to this game. I don't know if there's, like, a thing where you can become self-sustaining or something. Or if you just go until you can't grow anymore. Like, I don't know how it works. I've never gotten that far in this game before. Somebody gonna live on that slope. Which I'm surprised... They let me build on this, and they wouldn't let me build on some really... Oh, right, they let me build on that, but they won't let me build on this, because the slope is too steep. You know, the slope right here. It's too steep. So I can't build a road there. But, you know, the slope right here. Pretty flat. It's totally flat. Not steep at all. Makes sense. It's never ending, but you can reach a point where you've just done everything. Interesting. I wish there was a point you could just be self-sufficient. I know that's not how it would work in real life. But, like, It's a game. I wish there was a point where you could just be like, everything works good enough that it doesn't really need you to tinker with it. Again, I really like the detail. Like, I really like when you zoom in how much detail there is on everything. I also was looking into mods, just to see what people have been doing with mods and stuff. And apparently, you can only buy 9 squares of land, in which we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I can only buy 4 more squares of land. And then I can't buy any more land. Apparently there's a mod where you can buy every piece of land available, which is 25 pieces of land. So your city could be fucking massive. With that mod, you could probably have millions of people. I guess you could reach that point if you have, like, renewable power sources. You mean, like, solar? Which, solar is awesome. It's less than 2 coal things put together, and it does 4 times as much as a coal thing. So it's pretty good. Why are all the dead people not getting picked up? And also, why are there so many dead people? There's a cemetery right there. There's crematoriums all over the place. Come on, people. The Mega Towers DLC is good fun. What does the Mega Tower DLC do? Does it just give you more people in, like, a smaller area? 20-0? It happened again. What am I taxing? I'm taxing the businesses, the offices and the factories 13, and I'm taxing everybody else 12. That's pretty good. Zombie invasion. What else can we do? Monuments. Reach a population of 90,000. Oh. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. What can... Posh Mall! The fanciest of fancy malls for all the fancy people. Yes. Colossal Order offices. The HQ of Colossal Order, the super successful games company that makes millions. Requirement for building a Haldron company. Haldrone Colliter. Grand Mall. People always like to shop. Tourists even more so. Why not have a mall when you have more of them coming in? Requirement for building the space station. I could build the mall over there next to those other two places that are bringing in people. Tax office. Civil servants work tirelessly in the tax office to optimize the taxes to your liking. Requirement for building the fusion power plant. You build a mega tower complex. They're like mini cities, but you choose what's on each level. Oh, you can connect the towers with sky roads. That's cool. That sounds really cool. Actually, let's build a tax office because it doesn't take that much to run. So that sounds cool. I should come back to this game with mods. That's what I should do. There are so many dead people. What the fuck? What is going on down here? Is this where the freaking mafia works? Anybody come get this? What is this? The fire station is literally right next to the burning building! Where are you? I gotta gotta up my fire budget, apparently. We're gonna up the fire budget. We're also gonna up the medical budget. Hopefully my money doesn't fall dramatically. If it stays above 3,000, I'll be happy. They're not allowed to drive the wrong way on a one-way street. Not buy extra fire. That's what I just did. With my increase in budget, it's supposed to give me more fire engines. My money is still dropping. That, how much money did I put in here? Because, like, the number of fire engines available at fire stations is dictated by the budget. So what I just did is I should have just bought more fire engines. This is the budget for healthcare allows facilities to have more ambulances and hair. Whatever, man. I upped the budget, so I don't know what else to do. Let's see what we got. We have two fire departments right next to each other. So two firehouses right next to each other. This is $672 to operate a week. So 672 and 672 is 13... whatever. 13 something. And then what does this cost to run a week? 14 something? And this has how many? This has 6 fire engines and this has 25. That might be worth investing into. Again, there's just dead people all over the road. Can you just buy those directly from the firehouse? I don't know. Not so sure. I have a feeling you buy them at the fire station. Same with refused lorries and ambulances. 0 fire engines in use. I can relocate it or I can open the budget. I can't, like, buy fire engines specifically. Dinner alert? No worries about it. Firewatch! I got an achievement. Alright, well, now I have that. See what happens. You're back. Welcome back, Granger. Come on, people. Anybody at all? Anybody at all coming to get this fire? You don't have power. How long have you not had power? ever since I put you down. Sorry. My bad. My fault. That's completely on me. Is anybody gonna get this? Okay, there you go. They got it. It just took them a while. Customer service. Service. Customer service services. Hello, this is tech support. I'm about to put a fucking crematorium on this road. Because, Lord Jesus, why are we not getting these bodies? Come on, guys. It's literally right there. Apparently they don't get them. Fine. I'll put a thing right there. Jesus. Please go get the dead bodies. Incompetent on this one road. What? Why? Why are we not grabbing these? It can't be that it's on the other side of the road, so it's not going to get these, right? Like, that would be ridiculous, right? You did it? Very nice, Sam. What the actual fuck is happening? Whatever. Whatever. I'm not even gonna worry about it. You don't wanna get those dead people? Fine. Anymore. What's going on over here? Not enough educated workers? Eh, you're fine. It was a close call. Very nice, Sam. Alright, fine. I'll get rid of the dead. I'll bulldoze the building with dead people are in. Happy? Apparently you are the laziest thing ever. One? You stole from one dead person. You processed 29. Say how you did it? Yeah, go ahead, man. Say whatever you want. Big Bite. Somebody died at Big Bite. The epidemic of dead people is crazy right now. Fires have slowed, which is cool. Fires have really kind of slowed down. speaking of. But they're, like, fires have slowed down. They're getting way more of them. Hopefully that'll happen with the dead people over time. Hopefully, slowly, we will get less and less dead people. Is anybody able to reach over here? It's a good question, me. Thank you, me. Kind of. Apparently there's a fire department right there. Police station? Okay. Probably gonna have to throw a police station and stuff down here. What if I... 400 a week? 1600 a week! Ugh. You guys need a medical clinic, though. And... Yeah, I know you need power. I'm working on it, I know. I know you need water. I'm working on it. Hang on. We have a freaking epidemic of the dead. What is happening? Oh, right. Nobody over here is getting educated. I neglected that a little bit. That's my bad. Jesus. Losing a lot of population at the moment. That'll come back up, but at the moment it's not great. Shoot, my budget is way up for fire and medical. We still have problems. I'm spending $17,000 on these things. Good thing I have a ton of money. I won't be able to keep saying that eventually, but... My party was Cloudair as Tifa at 22-2020. I had E-skill. I hit the snake with bio. Cloud got knocked out. Snake did its attack. High potion. Tifa died. I was able to get the high wind off and hit it with beta. Dude, nice! Very nice, Sam. You definitely did it the hard way. Yes, I did. Is my education down? I would actually understand that because I've I've actually neglected education. I didn't mean to, but I did. Yeah, my uneducated workers are up. What, like up 5%? I have a lot of capacity, more than eligible. So that's probably not great. I could add another high school. I probably should add another high school, to be honest. Should add another high school, and then we can have way more educated workers as far as capacity and eligible goes. You believed? Very nice. Maybe two more high schools. I'll put like a high school over here on this row, and then I'll put one down here. School educated people, which will allow them to go to college. I need to figure out the dead people thing. Like, this is really a problem. There are so many dead people piling up, and I need to figure out why and what I can do about it. I keep putting crematoriums and stuff, but they're just not getting them. Like, this is a crematorium right here, and it hasn't gotten this guy across the street from it. You tranquilize everybody, and Eris is already near limit. Cool. So, yeah, our capacity is now way up. And eligibility, they're basically the same. I'm not worried about that. There's like a building that lets you see how many lifetimes people are spending or something. Construct a harbor, which I don't have. 50% of the population is highly educated. That's, I don't have that. Construct all service buildings. 5,000 kids. City debt. You're welcome, Sam. Unemployment over 50%. I don't know how you would. I mean, I guess if you just built just living, you would have that problem. I feel like that problem would be hard to have. Maybe it wasn't in here. It was somewhere else. I don't know, there was something like have X amount of lifetimes living in your city. Not enough goods to sell? I actually don't know what that means. I actually don't know how I would fix that. Well, there's demand for everything at the moment, so. Pickles. We need to build a wall. Thank you. still good as far as electric goes, right? Yeah. We still have a lot of production, way more than consumption, so I'm not worried about that. We actually are not... We could use more water soon. Keep who out? Architects and urban planners? Perhaps the zoning commission? 1, 2, 3, 4. What up, Maury? How you doing today, Maury? How many poppers are in my store? Not connected. Maury, thank you for hosting me. You're great? Glad you're great, Maury. Welcome, welcome. Glad you are doing great. Does that have power? It does, okay. Things got power. I would like to, I'd like to see somebody who's really, really, really good at this game and has, like, a self-sufficient city. That there. See if that can help. Multiple problems. There needs cops and there's a dead person. Cops! Dead people. So many dead people. Cops, Sankochi. Send Beard and somebody else. Beard was amazing. As was Fishbach. As was Kochi. As was, what was his name? Flow Rider or something? I don't know how to fix this. I don't know how to fix the dead problem. I don't know what the game wants for me to do other than put more stuff down. So many fat people in America. Okay. Thank you, Pickles. I guess. Please fix the dead people. I don't know what to do. Do I need cemeteries? I'll do it. Your slope is too steep. Just do something, guys. Pops, I gotta say, you're having a fantastic hair day today. Thanks, man. Mori, why do you like this vine so much? Plant trees around the polluted area. It's fine. Not enough goods to sell. Don't know what you want me to do. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm failing you as mayor. I'm trying really hard, but I'm failing you as mayor. I would love to fix your problems. I really would. I just don't know how. Oh, you guys need garbage. Oh, crap. Well, garbage reaches you. It just takes a while. Yeah, I might have to add garbage over here. Okay. Again, I want to relocate. I want to move everybody out of this spot. I want everybody who lives here to move out, and this whole area to just be factories, which we will probably do soon. This game is cool, man. I really like it. I keep saying that. I feel like my commentary so far has been like, I say something and it's like, man, this game is cool. But it is. It's cool. I like the game. Looks like the the dead people problem over here is kind of solved. Now we have the dead people problem over here. Let's save. And let's check some things real quick. Education. Uneducated is going down. So that's fine. Let's do this. If it doesn't work, I'll just reload the save. So factories everywhere. This whole area is factory. It's savage. One second. Let me just do my crazy factory thing here. Losing a lot of people, but that's to be expected with what I just did. So get out of there. Okay. Things should start to get normal again. Also, don't need this anymore. Yes, Charlotte Residential. Nah, never mind. Not anymore. Rip my element. Oh, right! I gotta get ready for school. No point to have it over here anymore. No point to have the high school over here anymore either. Upset about? It's all factory. You don't need school. Not enough buyers for products. Not my issue. Back well-fed and content. Welcome back, Ogre. Sorry, Mori. Your school educated lots of kids, and we will probably build another one, so. At least my school, there wasn't any shootings. Why would you build there? Like, what's the point of that? Can you build, please? We're scary clowns. I know you need power, but you bet. PlayStation is right next to that, so I should deal with that. What is this scary clown thing anyway? I don't know enough about it to say anything. Dead people problem has migrated this way. If one would be around me, then somebody else trying to scare us. Oh my god, why? 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 So many dead people, why? There was one outside a local school down my way. He was scaring people up until two parents kicked the shit out of him. Strangely, there were no witnesses. Yeah, there's no way we should have a dead people problem. We have a huge capacity, and the deceased is, like, way low. Not gonna deal with it. It's either gonna fix itself or I'm gonna have to put more crematoriums or something. We would definitely share some of our Slav love with him. You guys will probably have enough workers here in a minute. Slav love is the most physical kind. Okay, I need to. Need to add more schools, I really do. There. Let's put a school over here. And let's put a... Let's put a high school. Let's put a high school right here. See how that does. It's see how that does. Especially from chavs, but chavs are British. In every country there is that chav type. So, this is slowly building up. Low culture tracksuit lover, no culture. Drinking cheapest beers and vodka with his friends. It's pretty specific. Call them Drez, singular, or Drezzy, plural. Drez in Poland means tracksuit. Oh, water. Still got a lot of power. Water's more available. Clearly I'm doing something wrong. Clearly I'm, doing something wrong. Because there's just so many dead people. And we're starting to have less working. A lot of abandoned buildings. Get ready to slow down a bit. Thought I zoomed in! Too few services. Again, that's really not my issue. You're pretty close to the pronunciation. Try to say Drezzy, but say the S like say. Drezze is very lightly pronounced. You're probably not going to get it without hearing it. I think fire is under control. Fire's pretty under control, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna lower the fire budget to 110. I'm gonna up this button. No wait, I did it wrong. I'm gonna lower this to 110. I'm gonna up this to 130. We don't need a bunch of power budget because we're way over power. So it's like you're doing snake sounds. Come on, I believe in you. Dresse? Dresse? I'm not gonna be able to do it, Mori. There's just no way. I would have to hear it. I'll raise the budget again. I'll raise this budget more. Clearly, we need it. I like that each neighborhood has its own shit stain of pollution. Yeah, it's because of the garbage. I can't really do anything about that. I have to collect people's garbage, and garbage will continue to make pollution no matter what I do, so. Hear it, Skype after stream. No, I could just YouTube it if I really want to. Who wants to date me? Me! Desperate. You have to gather, you don't have to put it in the neighborhood from where you gather it from. No, true, which I didn't, because it's off by itself, not polluting anything. That's why I always put the garbage place by itself. Also, if I have garbage, like, not near places, it takes forever for them to get them, and then it piles up, and we have problems. Entire population is uneducated. You don't think even half of that could fill this little area? This whole area over here is uneducated. Pubs didn't say hi. Leaves. Oh, I'm sorry. Crow! How are you doing today? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was lost in thought. Crow! How are you doing today? How you doing today, Mr. Crow? Uneducated? That's what you get for deleting my soul. No, I need them uneducated. I need uneducated people to work in my factories. It's okay. Good. How about you today? I'm good. I'm glad you're doing good, bro. Might not have been the smartest idea I've ever had, but, you know, whatever. Mori knows what a shop is. round up the budget more. Let's look at my power. I could still lower the budget on that even more if I wanted to. I'm producing way more power than it needed. Gives key to field of blackberries. Crow, I have a real question. What are those buildings? Okay. Yes, ogre. What's so strange about knowledge of shrubs? Alright. I don't think I can buy another piece of land. I need just like 36,000 more. Or I need less. I need like 1,200 more people to get the next milestone. Thought they were exclusively a British thing. Speed it up. Let's see if we can get to 36,000. Lots of abandoned buildings, especially over here. Something in the high atmosphere explodes and heads down toward the Earth. Will gravity speed it up or will the atmosphere slow it down? Both. You know, low class, uneducated. I already read that. Man, I'm getting abandoned buildings a lot. Gravity always wins. Gravity is the final boss, man. Ogre? Question mark. Okay, capital city, 36,000. Gravity's the boss. Okay, I can do ships now. I can do a harbor and a cargo harbor. Should I do Mass Effect for my next playthrough? One restriction. Tally Romance, or you're dead. Ogre, you really want to see Gears of War 4. Okay. Atmosphere will offer significant resistance. And if it offers enough, the bow wave will destroy the smaller particles, allowing them to dissipate, so it depends upon the mass of the exploded segments. I have Gears of War 4. Last night. Nice. Again, now Pops is modeling the city after China. That's why all the pollution is where the people live. But it's not where the people live. I'm keeping it away from people. Lend it to me. Okay, so I can only buy 4 more squares. So probably that one, and this one, and that one, and somewhere else. Okay. What you're saying is that mass beats gravity. Like low mass would be gravity. Yo mom-in-law has her own gravity. That is crazy. Traffic's so bad. Look at that! That's not even something I did. That's just like the highway. I guess it's kind of something I'm doing, but not really. Sorry guys, I'm not super looking at chat right this second, sorry. Thank you. those are both in ramps. Okay. So then. Okay, traffic jam where? Craig put a roundabout on it. Traffic's huge. Traffic jam is huge, holy fuck. Actually, romance it is. Caden dies always. You gonna get into Mass Effect? I too hate Caden, except for the first mission. I never use Caden, he stays on Normandy. Never played ME3. I need to get it and play it. I gotta pee. You know what I could do to try and alleviate some of this? I could try and do that. When Pop streamed, did I intentionally miss those streams? Pretty good. Like, I don't need to worry about anything. Everything's normal. Lots of dead people? Alright, cool. Everything's normal. For whatever reason, I can't fix the dead people problem. My budget for this is huge. I've put down tons of cemeteries and tons of crematoriums, but whatever. I don't know what to do. People want to act like they can't get dead people. I don't know why. That is stopped. That's just stopped. Could play ME3 someday. Nice. Fuck, we have a lot of abandoned buildings. We have so many abandoned buildings. ME3 multiplayer is pretty great. It's like 50 PLN here, which is a lot, but still, I want to buy it someday. See an ME3 theory documentary. Anybody want to see Dragon's Dogma? How am I having abandoned buildings when my population is increasing? Crap. I guess it doesn't matter, but still. Oh, I guess I don't need that. I guess I didn't need those. Pretty sure those were there originally for a reason. cops, please tell me, because you live in America and you know the prices on clothing. I probably don't know the prices on clothing very well, but... What's your question? Is $20 US for a shirt cheap, okay, or expensive? I would... Yeah. I guess it depends on the shirt. But I would say that's cheap. I would say that's on the cheaper side of things. Do you mean like a t-shirt? Or what do you mean? Does Bob's mom buy all your clothing? Is that why? No, I just have a bunch of shirts, so I haven't bought any in a long time. I usually get them for Christmas. I have tons of shirts, and they still fit me for the last like 3 or 4 years. I haven't changed like sizes, so. I haven't needed them. Traffic problem, yeah. Traffic's really getting to be a problem. Alright, listen. You don't get to exit that way anymore. Yeah, t-shirt. Sorry, wasn't specific. You know the average price of a hoodie? I do not know that, no. Google it. There's an all-purpose source of information at your fingertips. I semi-successfully fixed a hole in my pants today. Needles and stuff are annoying to deal with. I would imagine so. Traffic's becoming a massive problem. Like, more than normal. What if I just get rid of this ramp? Don't Google without lizards, you'll break the internet. 20 is okay, good to know. Yeah, 20 is alright. Let's just do that for a minute. If I want to put the roads back, I can. But for now, let's try that. I'm trying to buy a shirt or two from the US, and it's quite expensive. What do I have? Oh yeah, I can do a harbor and stuff now. Have to go get Tiny from school? No worries, Ogre, you do what you gotta do. At least it's expensive for me. Make your own shirt on eBay and have someone print whatever you want on it. Traffic's still pretty bad. Yeah, traffic's really bad. Wow! Not out of the city limits, shut up. Guys, please. $50 $50 for a shirt, that's a lot of money. Fuck, how do I fix traffic? How do I fix this? See, two ramps don't work because people just don't use the second one. You know what? You know what? Banning heavy traffic. Let's see if that fixes the problem. These people just aren't using the second. See, look at that. Everybody just uses the one ramp. Nobody's even using this ramp that's literally like 2 minutes down the street. There's gotta be a way to make that better. There's no point to have it. Fuck. Fuck. I hate that too short nonsense. Make a fork in the ramp? Cheers for the ice, but I think it'll save money and give myself a Christmas present. As my road slanted, that might be one. Must be constructed next to a road? Well, I mean, too bad there's not roads that I'm touching. What up, Hawaiian guy? That help? Maybe build a larger road? Maybe. But that's a ramp specifically designed for like... getting off the highway.
will you?
Quit rebuilding over that. Stop it. Stop. Now it's just bottleneck. Ah, fuck! Now it's just bottlenecks. What is this? What are you? Firehouse? Rip. That help? Please help. Please, please let that help. I don't see how I couldn't. Whoa. What? Where's garbage piling up? Can you have a statue? I don't have a statue right now. There's not even garbage anywhere, man. Chill out, bro. Do I not have a garbage thing over here? My bad. There, garbage. This isn't connected. Stop trying to upgrade. Quit trying to upgrade. Why is that not connected? Why are you saying this isn't connected? It's clearly connected. Jesus. Okay. Happy? I got a phone call! 1 second. Hello? 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 I pulled my mic out, so I don't know if it's working. Is it me? Okay, you can hear me. Is it me you're looking for? Yeah, okay. Just making sure. Panics. Will that help, or will that just clog it more? There's got to be a way to do this smarter. Somebody, man.
Give me the fucking, do you see how deep I am?
Hey, somebody smarter than me, which is like everybody. How can anybody see how to make this more efficient? See, because now the road is bigger, but now there's like a stop. There's a light that makes this stop. The ramp was great because it didn't make traffic stop. The ramp just let it continue. The game sound is gone? Oh, that's a thing. Blow something up. Oh, hang on. Game sound's gone. So I might need to reset real quick. I have a traffic light to merge. Yes, I do. But it comes with the bigger road. Also, how are you doing today, hot popsicle? Guys, I'm going to reset real quick. Get the sound back.